although we would rather have the resumption of negotiations, but if the international community and particularly contact group is not able to obtain that, then we have to do something about ending the war by military means.
And we will not allow any political delegation to continue with a biased, one-sided policy here.